the idea was simply to do a high adventure film that I loved when I was a kid with meaningful psychological themes. And, you know, I don't know what I felt. It was like a really cockamamie idea. So I did that, but it, you know, again, seeing the film tonight and seeing it when we were shooting in various places after Star, after the first one, you know, seeing all the kids, you know, it's hard for people to realize, and I'm not supposed to say this, and I wasn't supposed to say it then, but, you know, it's a film for 12-year-olds.
Designed to be a film like mythology of this is what we stand for. You're about to enter the real world. You're 12 years old. You're going to go on into the big world. You're moving away from your parents being the center focus. You're probably scared. You don't know what's going to happen. And here's a little idea of some of the things you think you pay attention to.
For 12-year-olds.